The way I answer the corruption charges is this. In the last 30 years, we have implemented a development program that was approximately close to $400 billion worth. Okay? Now, look at the whole country, where it was, where it is now. And I am confident, you know, after you look at it, you could not have done all of that for less than, let's say, $350 billion. Now, if you tell me that building this whole country and spending $350 billion out of $400 billion, that we had misused or got corrupted with $50 billion, I'll tell you yes, but I'll take that any time. There are so many countries in the third world that have oil that are still 30 years behind. But more important, hey, who are you to tell me this? I mean, I see every time all the scandals here or in England or in Europe. What I'm trying to tell you is, so what?